Hey everybody, here's a little box I made for testing color wheels. You can plug in any DLP color wheel and adjust the speed to see if the bearings are okay, to see if all of the motor poles are working properly. So stay tuned, and soon I'll have a video up showing you how to build one of these.